They could hear explosions and gunfire in Watertown.
Nicholas Lappin says he was getting texts and phone calls about the massive manhunt in his hometown of Watertown as it was happening.
First, I was just kind of concerned and nervous for my friends and, you know, people I know back at home.
And the chief of the Watertown police force.
The Champlain College student describes the chaos and live reports from streets so familiar to him as surreal.
I've never seen Watertown on the news for anything, really, even local news in Massachusetts. It's rare to catch a mention of the name Watertown, so when we do, we always used to get excited, but I'd rather not see them on the news for something like this.
Students from the Boston area at the University of Vermont are stunned by the events of the week.
This is where I've grown up my entire life, and I don't know, it just has this like degree of reality to it that I've never experienced before, and it's really, really disturbing.
And as groups of prospective students visited UVM's campus, at least one from the Boston area worried about his return home.
It's really just been like in awe of how it's happening so close to home, because we're saying how you hear all these things in like Israel, and but to have it so here, it's eye-opening, really.